My name is Elizabeth Powell. I'm the Permanent Secretary for Public Enterprises and Tourism for the Government of the Republic of Fiji. Fiji Airways was rebranded into, it's our national airline. It was rebranded because it needed to be more aligned with the culture and identity of the country. So it's last month it was launched, the new Fiji Airways livery and also all of the brand elements. So the new planes that we bought, the A330s, are amazing. On the outside of the plane, they have traditional designs, which are the geometric tribal designs. And those designs are also carried into the interior of the aircraft, this sort of brown. And then the colors of the sea are sort of very tastefully included. It's a spectacular aircraft, and I think with the service and the personalization of the in-flight crew, as soon as somebody from Los Angeles steps into one of these aircraft, their experience of Fiji will start immediately. The service that you expect from a five-star airline, with the amenities, the food, the comfort of the seats and the space of the seats are all there. The seats in business class are leather, they're a white leather with touches of brown. They're able to allow, you're able to get on a plane in Los Angeles. The flights leave here around about 10 or 11 at night. You have dinner and then you have a sleep and you wake up and you're in Fiji. So it's a really easy flight and one where you start your Fijian holiday immediately. So the attention that the flight attendants give you is also respectful, but very personalized. And it's a wonderful way to travel. And can't wait for everyone to actually experience it. Americans are discovering Fiji more and more because mostly through word of mouth. We don't have the vast resources to do lots of advertising, so people love talking about Fiji. They talk about the experience that they've had, not just the amazing resorts that we have in the off the beaten track, because that's what attracts America, and they like going to places that are unique. So we have these amazing resorts, really ultra luxurious. Like you can, many of the film stars from Los Angeles, for instance, have gone to all these different places where you have this entire island to yourself. You have your own staff and so on. So that kind of experience is possible. There are also, more other resorts that are 5 to 7 stars. They have a huge range of facilities. Everything is included in the price, so you don't have to worry about anything. The experience includes a lot of cultural activities if you so choose to do that. You know, it's up to you what you make out of your Fijian experience, you as an individual, what it is that you particularly like to do. And I think that's also what makes us different, is that we take the time to learn what it is that you want to do, what it is that you like to do, and then we try and tailor that around you. So the people in Fiji respond to people very differently. There is an intense and genuine interest in other people. My name is Elizabeth Powell. I'm the Permanent Secretary for Public Enterprise and Tourism from Fiji. And you are watching Destination Luxury.